Ready, sir.
I am the High Commissioner of Mauritius, based in New Delhi. My name is Jagdish Govardhan. For the last 3 years, I have been the Ambassador of Mauritius. And I have been coming for the tourism roadshow. I am very happy to get the collaboration of all the from all the state. Yesterday we were in Gujarat, in Ahmedabad. Today we are in Chennai. Tomorrow we will be in Bombay. First of all, I would like to thank all the journalists, all the television, all the press people who are giving all the support for the interview you are doing. I am very proud to say that the team are doing very well. They are very well organized with all the travel agents people, and they are communicating very well. They are very keen to have more tourists to Mauritius. Now they are saying that the one plane is not enough weekly. They need more plane. So that's a very good sign. And at the same time, tourism of Mauritius is not only tourism, just hotels and food and transport or the sea. But Mauritius, we have a special relation with India. We have hundreds, thousands of people who have come from South India, from Tamil Nadu, from Andhra Pradesh, from Bihar, UP, Maharashtra, from Gujarat. And these are the people who are staying for 6-7 generations. And it's good that we can organize, you see, pilgrimage for these people. So every year we can organize those people who are coming from Mauritius for Tamil origin. They can come as pilgrimage and they can have facilities when they come here. So this was one of the tourism that we can organize and we can help them. At the same time, the government of India has given us a very special privilege. Has given us the status of citizen of India overseas. I have the card, overseas citizen of India. So I am a citizen of Mauritius, at the same time I am a citizen of India. And that means that we can stay in India, we can do business, we can work just like any Indian. So that is a very good gesture from the part of the government of India, especially Modi ji and others. And through this we can connect our people, our roots, our people, our forefather who came from India to Mauritius, how we can search for the roots for 6-7 generations to connect them, and that will bring more tourism. Once we connect those people, they know their roots, they would like to come every year. They would like to come with their family. And here also they would like to go to see how their forefather, when they left the country, what are the development, what are the progress they have done in Mauritius. So that will connect, and I think that will be very good. Pilgrimage tourism and getting the culture, the religion, the language, and the development will be much more. And I think that will fill the gap, the economic development of both families. And once you know the family, you don't have to stay in the hotel, you stay at home stay. And that will make them connect and they can start the business. And that we can say that in one way, after giving the OCI, after connecting with the family, the roots, then they will democratize the economy. That they will not have poor people. They can enter in business and that will help them to have a good standard of living. I think that will be wonderful. And we hope that we can, it is not the policy of only the government. The government had decided, but it is the people to people. From our roots to our roots, getting them connect, we can, and that will enrich our tangible heritage and intangible heritage. You see, when our people went 150 years, there is a lot of things. Culturally, they have lost a lot of things. So they can connect with this. And whatever we have developed to our culture, our people from here also, they can learn from them. And both sides will make us more progress, more developed. And once you travel, you see, then definitely your mind also become more open. And you can become more economically vibrant.